Boom!
Caps lights it up right at the finish line stripe after he runs 3.970. The Napa car backfires in the lights. You can see Ron is like trying to find his way over to safety safari truck.